Indian bus carrying 14 Hare Krishna devotees left Sydney on Palm Sunday to travel around Australia gathering signatures for a petition calling on Kremlin leader Mikhail Gorbachev to put a stop to religious persecution of Russian Hare Krishna devotees. Krishnas are determined in their quest to bring the world public opinion to bear on Russia, so that innocent friends imprisoned and abused harshly for their religious beliefs are set free.